dude.
Did anyone catch the game last night? Fucking excuse me?
And walk him, I promise.
Hello, new patient. This is Scarface. Head of security at Joker Inside. If you have any questions, please visit us at www.ithinkigotacrazy.com.
Please, you can let us go. We won't try and escape.
Shut up.
I'm not crazy. I shouldn't be here.
Shut.
Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us outside.
Hey, sweetums, you're gonna miss the party.
You've gotta help us. Help us, please.
This is interesting.
No, listen to me. It's a mistake. I didn't.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quiet. Not looking too good.
No, he's not.
Yeah.
We really should be sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
What? What? The actual flying fuck. I know it's you. Fucking Scarecrow. Because you're one of the strongest Batman villains.
What are you doing, little bat?
Facing you again.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
a snore.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this bug house, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have secured our reputation as a
fucking slaughterhouse. Climb!
Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell. Our new patient's ward is by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient.
You're looking all the way up there. Not now.
Do you believe what you see, Batman?
Fuck, he is really insane. could just go. Something here. Good. Let him off.
Care to tell me how he's got him?
What do you call the detective who is only half weight?
Okay, skibidi-bidi-bidi-doo. Doing well here. Okay, I don't know what he means though with that. Oh, this one? No? Can we have another one?
He's crazy, you know.
Batman?
No, Santa Claus. Of course, Batman. Always Batman. I've seen it in his eyes. Screaming mad stalkers. And dishonest. Hiding his face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman. Batman, he's got them all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference. That he can actually make things better. And the joker that is, they all believe it.
The police?
The police. The media. The frickin' junior rangers. Every last sack of walking meat in this urban cesspool. Listen, sweets. Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is, the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here.
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
Sure. Fuck, am I supposed to go? Oh, there is more down to the abyss. Right.
Won't Joker be pissed?
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc's cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares?
He's here!
And boom. Alright. Oh, thank you. Yahoo!
Hee-haw, hee-haw, yeah. I'm a manly man, Batman.
Look at this way. Excuse me? Aren't I supposed to go...
That guy freaks me
I'm
out.
Supposed to go down there.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How'd the boss let him walk around this place? Now, right.
Just
I can go here, though. Top hat and something. A little something. Where the fuck am I? Have I been?
Are you having trouble solving my challenges? Do you admit I am smarter than a bat?
Or the Riddler, so... Hang on! I'm fucking back here. Where would you what now when the home sweet home? I don't really know what he means by those. Where would you find my home, sweet home? Found your home, sweet home. And in this room we have a top hat and tails that only dress for organ. And a tail. It wasn't you, so.
No challenge is too great for me.
This in the same, yeah. Okay. Just not in here. He said something right there, so it's. Here. Oh, hello.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
Ah. Is it you? No, not you. Pat.
Yeah, hit him again!
So fucking bad at this game. Fucking hell, I'm bad. I'm so bad. Pick the map.
My map will help you, Batman.
Let's continue on. Yeah. Layer. Oh my fucking god. How is this gonna go? I don't fucking know. Please help me now.
Too late, Batman. One step closer and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oh, shit. Well, good luck, Crane. Happy life. Yeah.
Close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
Can I get to it? Yes, I can. What's this? Fuck, where am I? Hello? What? Guess I want to go there. Thank you. And here is my fucking Batcave, and hello. No, this is not my Batcave.
Batman, we're running out of time. The plants are taking over. Find Croc's lair. Hurry.
Okay, let's go there.
Run.
Did not press that.
Into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Now is not the time.
Okay.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Is it going well? I don't know. Oh fuck. What? I'm gonna have this on to see if he's moving. Surely I can see him. Yep. What the fuck?
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Wasn't ready. had to go. Hunting me. Come on. What? I didn't. What the fuck?
Take.
Okay, I.
These spores don't contain enough of the anti-venom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Fucking hell. Think I knew about that? I didn't saw that at all. Guess I'm blind as fuck. Fucking hell. Yep, yep. Okay, good. This way? Isn't. This way? Isn't. This way? There you are. Starting to get a little not scary, well, a little bit scary, but nerve-wracking. It's a little stressful, fucking hell.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
No. Fuck it. Fuck it. Yes. Thank you. Upgrade. Good. Well. Yeah. What's more broken on me now? Leg there, I guess. Something. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna end this part here. Of Batman Arkham Asylum. So hope you have enjoyed this one. And I will be seeing you, as always, in the next one. See you. Bye.